shipment went bust, and now the cops are looking.